Hello everybody, my name is Jwpro14. Last time on Nintendo Watch, we got May made a really creepy face, or like fucking face. Yes, I'm gonna get lucky tonight. Then we passed out, and then some other shit happened.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get so lucky.
But anyway, let's go find out what's gonna happen next. I don't know where I'm going. I think I'm going to Greg or something. I don't know. I'm just walking around, making my way downtown. Walking by for the home ground. Crap. Craig. Holy crap, me? It's me! Holy shit, dude. I thought you were gonna be dead.
Not yet.
You came back to life.
I don't think she was dead.
Pizza party!
I'm feeling woozy.
You should lay down. You can sleep in our bed.
I feel weird about that. How about the couch?
Do I have to stop playing?
No, the sound is good.
Her mom said it's okay to keep her here. I'll drive her home later.
So she just like wandered out here of her house?
Yeah, and all the way here.
Jeez.
Lucky she didn't pass out somewhere out there.
No. I sure hope she's alright.
Oh no, it was more like Both of you.
Shh.
Note. What?
It's let noity.
So how well do you know this guy?
We order pizza twice a week?
At least.
From out by the highway now since possibilities is closed.
I thought you two were trying to save money.
What?
Don't police our lifestyle, B.
Okay, well, as long as we're sure the deliver guy is safe.
I can spot him from the keyhole.
If it's not him, we'll turn off the lights. And I guess hide it until we die.
Alright, well, as long as there's a plan. It's not a good plan, but there's a plan.
Hello?
Look who's awake.
It's him. It's the pizza guy.
Pizza's here!
Loving it.
I'll take this one. Nom, 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 nom.
I think she's sick.
So, what happened?
We called the cops. Your aunt and some guy fished you out of the woods.
You were like in a coma.
Did you die?
Nah. Just took a very long nap.
Nice. Yeah, nice.
Smack. I think she's dying slowly.
I had this dream. Or like a vision. Or I travel through time. I don't know, I'm like in and out of consciousness.
Can you not eat? You should eat.
I don't know if I can. Sorry, Mom. You scared me half to death, honey. Sorry, Mom.
That face again. I don't give a shit what you think. I just care about myself.
We'll come pick you up. Nah, it's cool. I'm just gonna sleep here. B is there? B is here. Okay. I'll be back in the morning.
Effie, drive you home.
I will.
May?
What? I know.
Give us a call if you need to come home.
I will. Love you, Mom.
Love you, sweetie.
I think I changed the voice a lot, unknowingly.
Hey, Angie, what's up?
You want a brownie?
Nah, I can't really eat right now. Like, I puke, but there isn't anything there. So I'd like puke out actual guts.
Okay, alright. You need your guts.
For the moment at least. Ta-da, dun, dun. What up, Gregor, and whatever your name is.
Dude, are you okay? Oh, are you sure you are okay?
Yeah, I guess so. Not really.
I was like really worried.
You were correct to worry. It was bad.
Yeah. Don't ever get seriously injured again, okay?
I kinda promise you that, Greg. What even was that game?
Werewolf Shred the Gnarled 3.
Well, I played this at Gagey's house like years ago.
I played it yesterday at home.
Cool. Goodbye. Matt B. What is up, B? B. How you doing? Is there signal here?
Wi-Fi.
Ah, okay.
I got like a mental map of all of the Wi-Fi spots in town.
What is it with Boson Springs and no signal?
Oh, out here in the hills. And we're not big enough to get towers. Or something. Hey.
Yeah?
If we're all still alive or whatever, we should maybe hang out more.
I kind of thought you found me really annoying. So where am I going? Can we all hit the sack?
Sure, dude. Hey, everybody go to bed now, motherfuckers.
Holy crap.
See you all tomorrow.
It's safe to leave.
None of this got anything to do with me. No weirdos are following me around.
Alright.
See ya.
Get you don't get any better. Bye, Germ! Hey. Hey, Greg. You awake?
Yeah.
Do you know why I beat down Andy Cullen 6 years ago?
Back then you said you went all crazy. But, like, that's not really a reason, I guess.
I was playing that game where you, like, dated ghosts.
Sorry. I remember that one. I remember that one had a hot skeleton. Alistair or something like that.
Yeah. You were crushing hard on those dank bones. I was playing it like 24/7 until this one afternoon, and suddenly, like, something broke. It was just like pixels.
Your computer broke?
No, like reality broke. The characters on screen, like, I felt like I knew them, but they weren't people anymore, they were just shapes. And their lines were just things someone had written. They never existed, they never had feelings. They never would exist either. And it felt so sad. Like I just lost these real people. And those and this whole thing we had, it was just me alone. And like realizing, like dumped, what? And like the realization, like dumped out of the screen and into real life. Went outside and the tree out front. I looked at it every day. It was like a friend outside the window. Now it's just a thing. Just a thing that was there. Growing and eating and just being there. Like all the stuff I felt about the tree was just in my head. And there was some guy walking by and he called me names and and he was just shaped. Just like this morning, but just like this moving bulk of stuff. And I cried. Because nothing was there for me anymore. It was all just stuff. It was all just stuff in the universe. Just dead. Dude, why didn't you tell me? I don't know what I could have said. This all happened like the day before that softball game.
I mean, I was there in the stands. I watched you do it. I was scared for you.
When Andy stepped up, it was like... And he was just shapes too. Just lines someone wrote. Like nothing in there. And I was so scared and angry and just... I don't know. Before I knew it, I was on top of him, smashing his face with a baseball bat. Just shapes. Red shapes all covered in grass.
There wasn't much blood.
Oh god, I made him bleed all over the place, Greg. I wonder if he's like wondered why.
I see him actually walking up the feet and he's like, hey, bitch, come back here.
What he done?
He was probably an asshole.
No, dude, I didn't know him, and neither did you.
Well, then you had to go to therapy.
Yeah, Dr. Hank and his journaling.
Dr. Hank's messed up one of my two feelings.
Yeah, he's not good at what he does. Which I guess is understandable because he does like everything.
I meant to ask you, did a journal shit, did it actually work?
Kinda, sorta. It helps me like grab onto things and keep them in one place.
Whoa.
But since that whole thing happened back then, when I'm alone in a place, it's all shapes. Like back at the softball game. I was doing fine at college for a while.
College is for losers.
Dude, listen, okay?
Sorry, dude.
I couldn't make friends. I was just afraid of being outside or around people alone. And there was this statue of like the founder or something. A really shitty statue, like all rusty metal. And it was these shapes. And he was pointing down at me. And I was so scared. I didn't leave my dorm room. I either didn't eat or I ate an entire pizza at once. I downed cough syrup just to fall asleep at time.
Dude.
And finally I got up the courage to leave. And I came home, where everything was fine. Where I knew everyone and it wasn't just dead shapes watching me.
Jeez, dude.
Something broke in my head, in my life.
Dude, you should have called me. We could have come rescued you. Would have, like, kidnapped you.
I couldn't call home either. I couldn't even talk to anyone. I don't even know why. My throat is going to die. One moment. I didn't even come home for the longest night. I just stayed in my room, in bed.
That's horrible, dude.
I thought when I came home, I felt so safe here. And everything made sense for me for a few days. And then all this. And.
Dude. Shh. You're gonna be okay.
I'm so scared, Greg.
I know, dude. We're all freaked out right now. You need to sleep. I'll be here all night.
God damn it, he fell asleep.
Oh no, are you going to...
Bye guys, love you.
Oh no, you're not going to do the hole in the center of everything. You're not going to do what I think you're going to do, man. No, do it. Why are you going out there?
What are you? Are you actually a ghost? Or just some guy? What is this thing in my head? Are you doing this? Why is this happening to me? Talk! Fine. Let's do this. I'm gonna fuck you up, you son of a bitch. You see?
Nice shot. I wasn't really aiming for your shoulder.
Ah, you haven't shot me.
Wait, you haven't shot me?
Hey, asshole, get away from her.
Three of us, one of you.
And one of us got bolts sticking out of us. I'm gonna fucking F you up. Yes.
Ah!
Aru!
You okay, dude?
What are...
Hey, jerk. Why the hell are you out here by yourself?
This is all because of me.
Oh yeah, dude, all your fault. You definitely made these dudes creep around. Following us and like kidnapping someone, maybe. Yeah, you did it with your effing mind control powers. Dude, come off of it.
It's in my dreams.
And... someone's at the door.
Nope. It's just kids playing prank, never mind.
Dude. You don't get to do this, okay?
I don't get everything that's going on with you. And I'm not saying it's not happening. I believe you, okay? I do. But you don't get to die on me. You are not gonna do that to me, okay?
But dude, I... Okay.
We've been best friends since forever. You big dumb idiot. And even if this was somehow all in your head, which it isn't, I would still back you. To the actual God's honest end.
Jeez, me too.
Clearly, we all would be.
I shot a dude for you, come on. And if we keep talking like this, I'm gonna cry and...
Craig... Thank you.
Well, he's wounded. Sounded like he went for backup to the mine, so we probably need to get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, what do we do?
Get the fuck out.
Follow him, I guess.
No, I have to go. You all wait here, I'll go.
Anyway.
If he's up in the mine, we might be able to corner him and...
Tie him up. Or something.
Can you walk me?
I think so. Might be a little slow.
I'll help you if you need it.
Thanks, big guy.
Alright, let's go die or something, but hopefully not. Gates open. Oh, jeez. What?
We could block it shut or something.
Ah, dang. You're right.
No. I have to go down in there.
Well then.
Looks like all of his friends are gone.
Just one guy.
Just one something. Bang bang. Bitch.
Jeez, spooky.
I don't think we get to complain about Spooky. We left our precious robot boy out in the woods to Spooky. That's Spooky.
Nah, dude. We created a legend. What are you two even talking about?
It's been a weird few days.
Quickly take a sip. I swear, if this game ends, I'm gonna cry my eyes out. I don't want it to end yet.
Looks like he took the elevator down. So much for elemental surprise. He's gonna hear us coming a mile away.
We sure want to do this. Yeah, Maze, you sure?
Guys, I don't know if you understand. He's in my head. I can't function like this. Everything is dying or dead or already. I don't know what's gonna happen down there.
Alright then. Do we go together? Oh, down we go together, you probably said.
Oh, this thing was old. Oh, now we're gonna die.
D-
they haven't used this mine in like a lot of years. Generations even. Are you our tour guide now?
Yes, I am.
Wait for me. Okay, I'm good. We have Possum Springs tourism pamphlets at the shop. And I get bored.
This is in the brochure?
Good time to take a sip. Well, here we are.
Now, are you okay? I have my inhaler.
Nah, I'm fine. I'm just like... It's like something huge is on top of me.
I mean, technically you are not wrong.
Is it like asthma? That's how asthma is.
It's not asthma, big guy. But thanks.
Shh. I heard something. Down there. You going to be okay, May?
Yeah, I'm alright. We should be quiet, though.
Yeah. We'll be silent terrors.
We'll be ghosts.
Why the hell is this taking so long?
Door.
Tunnel. Whatever.
Here we go.
Here we go again. This is still taking so long. Ah, jeez. What is this place?
Looks like a church or something.
And like junk.
Oh god.
What is it?
It's here. Oh god.
What is it?
I don't know, but it's here. It's through here, there. And here we go. Again. Da da na 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 na. Na 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 na. It's dark in here. All you can see. Oh, I know you're in there.
That's it.
Say something.
Well, how about this? Take a couple more steps forward if you want to die. Show yourself. Yeah, asshole. We're like 5 times scarier than you.
Oh, that's great.
There they are, right there. I'm gonna kill them. I'd. You do no such things here. It's out of your hands now.
He shot me.
Then I said, we're even. Little girl got shot at the other night.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
You're apologizing?
It was a bad call. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. It didn't actually hit me, so... Wait. What the? Who are you?
Bunch of old boys, eh? Doing their damn best. To protect the town and the neighbors, eh?
The Then why are you trying to kill me?
Kill you? Nobody's trying to kill you.
All of you are part of this town, see? By family relations or just by being hard workers, see? Contributors.
Okay. So, we could leave?
Well, he brought you down here, see, for a reason, see? And he's not gonna let you leave until he's had his say, boy.
Well, he's already got an arrow through his shoulder. I don't think he's gonna be having much to say, whatever.
Wait. So you think that idol?
He kidnapped the kid at the harvest. He's been in my head somehow. I'm always tired, constant headaches. He's been following me, all of us. He.
Oh, little girl, see? You don't know what this is, do you? Bye bye.
What? Oh, God. I've seen this. Or. I felt it. A huge magic boner.
What asked Scudder and Jim Dorney who found it?
20 years ago or so. After the West Mine closed out of the past bridal boy, Fast Shimmer last sacrificed. Fast Shimmer, blah blah, fuck it. I'm not gonna read that. Was out there
when the company locked off the entrance, eh? Carved his initials and dead in the door, buddy boy. Then you got this mine, the old one, see? Not even a proper mine, big old copper. Abandoned, shot long before any of us were born, see? Too close to water, see? And that water was poison. When the first shelter came out here, see? That old spring used to be right above where we're standing, buddy. But that water dried up, see? 1992 or so, something then from the West Mine, see? Gonna say that a whole lot of times. Come back up here to try bootlegging, blah, blah, blah. Practically built a new elevator, got the main tunnel cleared, see, bye-bye. Never found a coal, just dug deeper and deeper. Till that bust through that wall and finds this place, see, bye-bye. And Jim walks right into the hole. And never hits the bottom, see? And it calls down to Jim. Jim don't answer. But someone else does. I know you hear that voice, girl, see? In your dreams and in walking times. Swats brought you down here, see?
What is it?
Black goat, see? Not even the color like... Not even like the black like the space between the stars, eh? He's down there in the hall, looking up at us right now, see? And this is where I'm going to end this episode for right now, see? This has been enough for this bullshit, see? So now I'm going to stop recording this part, see? And I'm going to record something else, see? Now, click the video on the right to see the most recently uploaded. Click the video on the left to see something for you, see? And click the video on the playlist down below to see the playlist for what we've done so far. And click the button in the middle, see? To
subscribe for every video every day. I can't do that voice anymore. Anyway. Goodbye!